lot of people say that my choreography is not just on the 1-2-3 beat, it's on the E, and I like doing things that are like reaching, hitting hard angles with a lot of isolation movements and things like that that just really hit the body at different angles. And Nasty video is definitely a video that, you know, I won choreographer of the year for MTV for it, and it really set a trend in dancing, and a lot of it because it was hard, and she, this shoulder thing, and reaching, hitting the things that are nasty, and the back thing that worked with it. Movements that would hit twisting the knee, hips like that, all that stuff, all down to from what have you done for me lately, bum 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 bum, and all this stuff, you know, all that stuff was kind of. Let's take some dance there. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Brush 5, brush 6, pull 7, hit 8, heels 1, 2, hips 3, 4, drop 5, hold 6, ball change, going on. We continue ball change, right, left arm comes over, and 1, right arm comes over, and 2. From here we have rib releases. 3, Janet's favorite move, and 4. Here we release down. 5. Head comes up on 6. Circling the head around. 7 and 8. Pull it in.
I told you, get out of here! Get out of here! You're driving me crazy! Fire hydrant! Turn off that fire hydrant! I'll kill you!
The movie Coming to America was a great experience for me because I was able to look at authentic African movement on different tribes, but I was given the creativity to put the Paula Abdul, you know, really hot snap and flash thing. As the director John Landis said, well, it looks like the light girls visit Africa. That's kind of exactly the feeling, you know, the jumps and the spins, you know, the real sharp stuff that was happening, and the things, you know, the stuff that the head was going in, you know. George Michael, the stuff was just a really, the stuff that I gave him. He wanted a monkey, a thing that would be monkey step. And so you see it like on the monkey video, he starts waving his hands and doing some stuff like that.
Do the monkey! Everyone!
And I taught him like where he'd hop, hit, and he'd punch, and he'd look, and then he'd run back. I think that just so I'd give him a head look, you know, and maybe travel with it so that it would kind of go in different directions. I like picking up stuff that he liked to do naturally. He liked doing hip things, so I take it down with him with the hands, we go all the way down. Let's see. There's a lot of things.
call. A lot of the isolated sharp things, you know, the spins, the dropping of the knee, picking up, those are all me, you know. Just one thing when I'm knocked out, it was like a whole punching effect and swapping the arms and kicking and doing things like that.